Glaciers in the Himalaya are melting because of the deposition of light-absorbing particles on the ice. Sources of light-absorbing particles are traffic, dust, and smoke. Light-absorbing particles cause a decrease in the ice albedo, which causes the ice to melt faster. The aim of this study is to identify the deposition, composition, and sources of light-absorbing particles in the Langdong Valley, which is located in the Nepali Himalaya.
With those glass plates afterwards?
I will analyze what's on there and how much and the substances like carbon and dust.
Why is it important to measure the dust and the black carbon in this mountain valley?
Because when the dust deposits on the glaciers, it reduces the albedo effect of the glaciers, which causes the glaciers to melt faster. So it's important to know if it comes from human or if it's more like dust from deserts or natural dust. Carbon and other materials that are in here. This is to make sure that there's the same amount of vessel on every.
Yesterday we finally arrived at Gyeongjing, and today we went to Lirong and Gyeongjing to replace the filters and the glass slides, and Walter and Jacob went to Lingshasa to do some work there, and I'm now in the lodge because it's very very windy and cold outside.
It's Friday, 26th of October today, and I'm at Gyeongjing to check if there's some dust in glass slides, which we reviewed yesterday. And I was happy when I came here because if you look, see lots of stuff on there.
So today's the 29th of October, Monday, and Kyobu and I just installed a third or fourth glass height installation next to the bakery. And we hope to get some local black carbon so that we know how that looks and how much there is just in the village.
Well, today's the last day in the fields before we leave already.
And now we're going to replace the filters that have been here for 10 days. First I'm going to put water on the marbles so that all the dust that's on the marbles gets into the filter. And now I'm going to get the filter.
Behind us, you can see what the dust has done to this glacier. It's really terrible.
I'm back in Kathmandu. I'm now on the rooftop of the hotel. Behind me, you can see Kathmandu. And what's also there are the mountains. But you can't really see them due to all the pollution that's in the air. Only see the brownish color, and I'm doing here my last measurements. Put it here yesterday. Now I'm going to remove it. Back in Utrecht, the collected samples on the glass slides were analyzed under the microscope. We made 10 pictures of each sample. The materials on the pictures were identified to determine the composition of the light absorbing particles in the fields. The particles in the study area mainly consisted of silicates and organic material. Black carbon was also measured, however, in very low concentrations compared to the other materials.